can't believe he actually managed it, Charlie.
He was a breeze.
As usual.
It took everybody doing their job. But mostly, it took me. Can we get on with this?
Pack up the crucible.
Yeah, and don't jerk around, Farnsworth. The police are closing the borders.
And I'll see you in L.A.
Yeah, make sure.
Here you go, Brady.
All right.
Charlie nailed it. I'm stoked.
How you doing, Brady?
It's all there, Brady. Come on, we haven't got all night.
I'm just checking.
Don't you trust us?
Should I?
Come on, where's the traffic? We're about to close with Deltoid. You'll get your other half later on tonight.
Later on tonight, huh? I trust you, Soames.
Bye, Brady.
$1 million. It's all there. The honor is yours.
Oh, shit.
What do you mean, marijuana? I don't get it.
It looks to me like the fucking pilot screwed us.
Double screwed us.
Brady, that son of a bitch. I'll kill him.
To make it whole. Get me out of here.
Thank you.
Okay, pretty one. Flight plan to San Lucas. Huh? Did you forget something back there?
We can make a deal.
Make a deal? What do I look like? I'm behind curtain number 3.
Lose the blade, man, and it's all yours. $3 million. Two ways. I got the traffic in a safety deposit box in Pedrosa.
Where's the key, Brady? The
girl's got it. In the Porsche. Michelle.
Side, apparently there is a tiny insignificant South American country called San Lucas, and they had a close call. Last night, thieves broke into their national shrine and attempted to steal the ancient symbol of the country. But the theft was thwarted. Who wrote this? Theft was... You know, it reminds me of the thunderstorms we were supposed to get last night from Bill Bradley, our weatherman. Now, he said that we were going to get some thunderstorms. Apparently, they were thwarted because we got blue skies today, Bill. What's the story?
Can we order now, please?
Wait, right back, okay? So we can drop the seat.
No, how about right now?
Not later.
Excuse me, ma'am. Could you buy me steaks?
Well, Swift.
Thanks.
Want some juice?
Mineral water?
You get orange juice.
Well, what's what?
Big interview today. TIC job.
Another trip?
So working cruise to Zamora.
Zamora? What's there?
Who cares? He's trying to get me to go.
I gotta go. Hello, I'm Maxine Balfour. I have a 5 o'clock appointment.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
The highest peak here is the location of Melrose Avenue and the Beverly Hills area. Over here is more Westwood. Down here is Santa Monica.
And I guess that's it. Are there any questions?
When would you be able to start if we so desired?
Gee, I don't know.
We've narrowed the applications down to two, of which you are one. So, we'd like to see you Friday at 11 a.m. again, if that's okay.
No, that's fine. That's
okay,
great.
Good.
Can I write that down?
Oh, go ahead. Please do. Now, Ms. Balfour, I don't want you to take this in the wrong way, but I have a good feeling you'll probably be acing this job, and you would be working very closely with me. And to tell you the truth, I have a backlog of about 2 weeks worth of work. So what I'd like to do, if it's okay with you, of course, is give you my card, and if you could find some free time, maybe we could take a lunch.
Maybe I'll have better luck at the library.
Hi, Max. Michelle? Michelle, you almost hit me.
I'm sorry, I saw you leaving and I didn't want to miss you.
Well, you almost didn't. Are you okay?
Am I okay? Am I okay? Do I look okay? I'm sorry, Max. I'm sorry. Please come with me. I have to talk to you. Please.
I can't. I'm going to the library.
Max, please. I need to talk to you.
Look, Michelle, go find somebody else's shoulder to cry on, okay? You're busy.
All I'm asking is for a minute of your time. Just get in the car, please.
Why don't you try thinking of your lame excuse for not having my rent when I get back, okay?
Shit. This is serious, man.
Nothing's more serious than rent, Michelle.
I'll kill myself.
Over rent?
I mean it.
All right, Michelle, I'm here now. It's been a long day. Let's just get this over and done with, all right, so I can go home. Why are we here?
How was TIC?
TIC was great. I mean, I might get the job. I'll find out next week. But that's not what I want to talk about. Why am I here? What do you want to talk about? Where did you get this car?
It's Brady's.
Well, that figures.
He's in trouble.
Well, that figures too.
I got him in trouble.
Right. Listen, don't tell me anymore. I don't want to know.
He got locked into this deal with some greasy cash. That son of a bitch, he got me into this thing, and now I'm in it.
Michelle, you're not making sense.
Now they think that I've got it, and how can I have it? I don't have it.
What, drugs?
No. I mean, yeah.
Take me home.
We're here.
Where?
The pickup. Great. The connection's a CPA, for Christ's sakes.
Drive, Michelle.
We're already here.
Drive.
I can't.
I mean it.
I thought we were friends.
We're roommates. Temporary ones. Friends don't take a drug dealing at midnight in deserted parking lots. Roommates do that. Lepo ones.
Everything's a fucking slide for people like you, isn't it, Max? You never have any problems, do you? You never need any help, do you? Everything's under fucking control.
Look, I'm sorry. Just hurry up and I'll wait for you. Come on, Michelle. What more do you want from me?
Could you do it?
What?
Look at me. I'm a mess. I can't handle it. Could you please do it for me? It's just a CPA.
Just a CPA?
It's
name is Bennett. And look, you're just picking up a phone number.
God, I'm so sick of your shit.
Hey.
What?
His name is Bennett. He's on the 13th floor. Thanks, Max. You're the best.
Is this it?
What happened?
Hey, who's that? Your family, huh? Mr. and Mrs. Balfour, huh? Who's that with him, huh? Your sister? Your little sister, huh? Cute.
Nothing. This girl was in San Lucas 2 days ago. Close it up.
There is no Bennett. No CPAs.
I don't understand.
Neither do we.
Does this help? You're taking a little trip, you and your friend. Or you can tell me where the key to the locker is.
What is this? What is going on? Where are we?
This is where it started, and that's where it's going to end.
Where what started? Look, you people are in big trouble.
What you did that for?
Give up the key.
I don't have anything.
Oh, my God. Give it to him, will you?
I don't have it.
Too bad. You're dead.
You think you're tough.
No, I'm honest.
Yeah, and I'm a Boy Scout.
Good night, dear.
We'll have to transfer to a boat. Your plan better work, Charlie.
God, my head.
Oh. Oh. Oh, it wasn't a nightmare.
We're kidnapped.
You're kidding.
Shh, give me a voice down. I think we're together.
We'll tell them the truth.
Oh, you think that would do any good?
Yeah, I'm tiny. What are they gonna do with us? Ransom? I don't even know who to contact on my side. Everybody I know is broke right now.
No, well, John could come up with the money.
I don't think it's ransom that they want.
Yeah, that's right. That key that you have in it.
You have it, don't you?
Look. Why don't you just give it to him?
What?
The key. Why don't you just give him the key?
Look, I don't have any key, and I don't know about any key, all right? Who the hell are you, anyway?
Huh?
What's your name?
Reno. Reno Mars. Oh, geez, now what are you doing?
Did you see any bullets?
No, I didn't see any bullets. Jesus Christ. You know, look, it's going to be a lot easier if you just give him the key. Look, Butch, I'm an attorney. I don't go around carrying guns. I don't go around shooting people, and I don't get involved. And if you don't hand over that key in about 5 seconds, I'm going to slap a little lawsuit on your pretty little head that'll make your head spin. Ow! Jesus.
Look, I'm really sorry. They're murderers, all right? They killed my roommate.
Killed your roommate?
Yeah. Oh, look. Yeah, they're gonna kill us, too, if we can't get the hell out of here.
Oh, well, I'm not going anywhere, and there's no way I'm gonna shoot anybody. Kill anybody.
Ihre Passagiere kommen!
Have you thought about the victim?
They're escaping!
What?
Your passengers are escaping!
It's against the law.
Hurry up!
What?
Hurry up!
Jesus.
Hey!
Hurry, help!
Help!
How do you do this? How do you do this thing?
Don't point it at me!
Don't do it like that! Just give it to me!
Just give it to me, will ya?
Watch out!
Hey!
señorita fue encontrada en el área donde encontramos el otro gringo.
Papeles, pasaporte.
Look, I don't have a passport, but I'm an American citizen, you know?
No tiene papeles, no tiene pasaporte.
I have a passport in the States, but I don't have it with me.
Aquí estás en San Lucas, no en los Estados Unidos.
No, look, I know, but I'm an American citizen, and I know I have some rights.
Cállate.
If I could just speak with somebody that
Cállate.
Speaks English, please.
Luis, llévate.
Come on, I didn't even do anything.
¿Qué más, sargento?
Sin novedad.
Pues yo no entiendo. El hombre está ahí adentro y dice que los secuestraron y se dejaron caer en paracaídas.
Entra, el comandante te quiere investigar.
No. Estoy aquí trabajando para National Geographic, estudiando las costumbres sexuales del gusano de panza amarilla.
Aquí no existe ese gusano que dices.
Hey, lawyer.
Hey, you want another beer or okay. something? You want another? You
forget it.
Hey, remember?
Shh, shh, shh. Look, we're in deep shit here, so just cool.
You're an asshole.
Sí, como no, un momento.
Gracias.
What's going on?
I think we're smugglers.
Aquí está, señor. There's a phone. And you mean we could call the American Embassy?
Look, forget about the phones. I mean, I already tried them. They don't work.
Look, let's just tell them the truth. Tell them that we're kidnapped. They have to help us. What else can we do?
I know what I gotta do.
Tenemos dos sospechosos que saltaron en paracaídas.
What?
Periódico, por favor.
Sí, agárralo bien.
Gracias. Well, now, would you take look at this, for Christ's sakes. I told the guy not to sell. And look what happened. The Dow Jones is down 16 points, for Christ.
What the hell are you doing? Are you crazy?
Shh. Vamos.
Sí, señor. Cambio y afuera. Abre la puerta.
Listen, buddy, you're getting me in a lot of trouble. Now I think you better turn this car. Why are you slowing down?
Why? Because we're out of gas, that's why. I guess I was too busy to fill it up before we fled.
Shit.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, it was pretty impressive back then for a wimpy attorney.
Whoa, I never said I was a wimp.
You almost had us killed. Now, thanks to you, I'm going to miss my appointment and everything.
You forget about your appointments. You can forget about your life. You forget about that American Embassy bullshit because they're just going to turn you over. You got that?
Well, then what do I do, huh?
Stop thinking for yourself. You see those soldiers?
Do?
Get going! Run! Cover! Oh, man, I'm over this shit. Some chick wants to know what to do, and I guess soldiers shooting down my ass. Look, Max, you've been kidnapped, right? Might be a good idea to find out why, maybe clear yourself, maybe even find out what that fucking key is for.
Back at the bar. It's my roommate's boyfriend. It's Brady. He's here in San Lucas.
Yeah, Michelle's boyfriend.
What? How did you know that? How did you know my roommate's name, huh?
You must have said it.
No, I didn't. Not to you. Who the hell are you, huh?
I saw no fucking attorney. You wanna sue me?
Yeah.
And he's there. Move along, please. It is held in trust by the government, and it's a focal point each year. of the Festival de Crucible. Oh. No, no photographs, please. They're not allowed. Move along. There's more gold here. There's more gold. Come on. See? I told you there was more gold. Damn it, I told you no pictures. Do you want to break the camera? There's even more gold.
Mr. Deltoid.
Incredible. Beautiful, even. Hard to believe it's a replica, no? My respect for Charlie grows by the minute. Unfortunately, my enthusiasm is dampened by this glitch in the proceedings.
That's the old game.
Meaning what?
New deal.
Are you saying it's not possible for Charlie's new team to secure
the... I play for myself now.
No extensions.
None required.
Religious insurance?
Yeah, well, so what?
I just can't believe I'm out here with a goddamn insurance salesman.
Investigator, not salesman. Investigator.
Big difference.
Jeez. And those thieves killed Brady because he double-crossed them. They didn't blow up Michelle, you got it?
They did. I was there.
Yeah, well, so was I. Why would they kill her? I mean, she was supposed to have the key to the locker.
So what's in the locker, Reno? Shit.
No, not shit. A religious artifact. Very old, very rare, and very valuable.
You sure it's not drugs?
No, it's the crucible, all right? Drugs. You know, I was watching the whole time, all right? They didn't kill your roommate.
Well, then who did?
I don't know. A new player, I guess.
Wait a second. You saw them kill Brady? Why don't you call the police?
I will, after I get the crucible. I need them to lead me to it, you know.
They almost killed me!
Look, Max, I'm sorry, you know, but this is the real deal, okay? Listen, did Michelle say anything?
God damn you!
Ask him if they've seen the girl.
Buscamos una mujer de pelo castaño, andaba a pie.
¿Venía de la playa?
Sí.
Eso ya.
Una amiga.
Our amiga, sí, yes, our amiga.
Where's the girl? Huh? Where's the girl? Where's the girl, huh? Where is she, huh? Come on. Ask him where the girl is.
¿Dónde está la muchacha?
Look, Max, maybe I could scrounge up some of that reward money, you know, for you. That is, if I get it.
Shut up, Reno. Was that even really your name?
Hey, stress out a little, huh?
Hey, fuck you, huh? I hate this.
Keep moving.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
This is not a good place to stop.
Why don't you just go on without me then? Do you still need me?
I need you. I still need you. Come on.
How do I know you even know where you're going? You could be taking me around in circles till I drop dead.
I used to run guns through this whole area. I know where I'm going.
I need to stay on the goddamn road.
You'd look real good with a bullet hole in your tit. Come on, Max.
Okay.
Move.
I can't.
I'll carry you.
What?
You're not gonna make it, Max.
You wanna bet?
Yeah, well, my back's still sore.
I get good massage.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Interesting. Who are they?
Local riffraff. Killers, smugglers, thieves, good people. I ran with them in the late 70s. They've helped me out of a few tight ones, you know?
Why are they dressed like that?
Festival.
Festival?
Carnival. You know, celebrates the crucible.
Except it's gone.
Yes and no.
It's not stolen?
It was switched with a replica. Nobody knows, of course, except the government. And the government knows that the whole country's gonna shit bricks when it finds out.
Poor San Lucas. You work for them.
Who?
San Lucas.
Yeah. There's only a couple hours left before the festival begins. Man, I really screwed this one up.
I don't know if this will help, but...
Don't know if what'll help.
I remember this matchbook that Michelle brought back from her vacation. Yesterday. Was it yesterday?
Max, tell me about the matchbook.
Oh, it was from someplace called Hotel Center. Central, I think. I don't know.
Hotel Central. Yeah, I know that place.
Does it help?
Everything helps, Max.
Do you know how I can clear myself and get out of here?
Don't worry about it. I'm having a passport made up for you right now. You'll be on your way back to L.A. in about 5 hours.
Thanks.
Does this mean I'm forgiven?
No. But I don't mind as much. And what about you?
I'll pick up the trail. If I'm lucky, I'll get the reward money. I'd like to go back to law school, you know?
Right.
Well, you don't think I'll graduate?
I think you can do whatever you want.
There's some clothes in the back room. Kind of native, but it's for the carnival, you know?
I'm ready to go native. Thanks for the tar.
Come on, Blake. They're over here.
Hombre.
Jane Tarzan.
Where is she, Charlie?
I got it control. What are you guys trying to do? Blow it? Better split.
It's shit, man. The whole game is shit.
What are you trying to say, Blake?
We're very, very unhappy, Charlie.
Poor baby. I'll make it work.
Oh, you bet.
Demolish is right.
Demolish knows shit.
He's an asshole. Isn't that right, Demolish?
Yeah, I'm an asshole. Remember? Huh? Huh?
The girl, Charlie. Well, what are you worried about? We're partners.
Charlie. Think more, Charlie. It's ours now. Right, Demolish?
Right, Blake.
Having fun now, eh, dude?
I want the girl, Charlie. Where is she?
Go take her. She's yours.
I gotta get out of here.
Shit. Let her run, Max!
I still need you. Partners?
¿Tienen los papeles?
after we get what I want.
You know what we want, don't you, partner?
Charlie.
I got some regrets in him.
It's always something.
I was just
flying solo.
Not me, Charlie. I'm a company man. Let's go meet Holmes at the bar of Cianobre. She can hook us into Deltoid.
Then again, we don't have to meet her.
That's right. You don't.
Sure, you kill me.
Hey, come on, please!
Get it out, man! Oh, shit! Jesus, get it!
The last laugh, Charlie, huh?
What was I supposed to do? Just let him rip my head off, that's it?
Check him out. What do you think? All right, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to waste his face all over you, Max.
I want to go home. Now.
I told you I'd get you home. Just trust me a couple more hours.
Just do me a favor, Reno, whatever your name is. I don't want to hear any more of your bullshit.
Come on, Max, give me a break.
Just go and leave me alone.
I gotta make a phone call anyway.
All right.
So, guess I'll catch you later.
I just want to go home.
All right, I hear you. Look. I'll meet you at Barcelona in 10 minutes.
I'll be right back. Wait for me.
I probably won't be here when you get back.
Bar sin nombre. Gracias.
Noche, amada con amada.
Not tonight.
Frase, un amor con nace. Y amor con mi corazón. Y el amor que yo en ti tengo. El amor de un esposo que de los dos procedía.
Where's Blake in the Greek?
Shining her shoes.
I have a call out to Deltoid. He says if he doesn't get his bloody cup buttered out, we can piss off. What do you say, Charlie?
I say she doesn't have it. She says she doesn't know anything about it.
I got that bit out of in a few seconds. What you been doing for 2 days, my love? Tickling each other's fancy?
Look, I believe her. I don't know where we blew this thing, but the trail is cold.
Well, I'd better get fucking hot again. Leave it to me, you said. I'll win her confidence.
Yeah, well, your method with Brady was equally effective. Icing him before you get the traffic?
That was Damalis. Anyway, Brady didn't have the key on him. He had to give it to this Michelle.
Well, Max didn't kill Michelle.
What's your concern about her, Charlie? Where's she?
The deal's over.
Oh, not hardly, Charlie. I haven't been trying.
Guess it's up to you.
Taking this awfully well, Charles.
Bar sin nombre.
I can't sit through another double cross, frankly. Gives one a very sore ass.
Teléfono para usted.
What do I tell Delta or Charlie?
Selms. Ça va?
We haven't got it yet.
Mm-hmm.
But the girl's here.
You needn't bother.
You gave me the day.
Mm-hmm.
A little more time.
There is no more time. Brady's girlfriend just called me. She'll be here in 1 hour. I'm dealing directly with her now. She insists that she has no understanding with any of you. Stay in touch.
Well?
You bloody twit. She's given it to him herself. Cut her own scam.
That's not possible. Not her.
She's very good. She did you, Charlie. The bitch double-crossed you. Oh, the deal's going down. But it's going down twisted.
Ah, but the
my sister-in-law come around here at all?
No, no entiendo.
Mi cuñado.
Tu cuñada?
Mi
sí,
cuñada.
Sí. Está allá al fondo a la izquierda.
Mi mamá. Sí, gracias, gracias.
Okay. Vice man, Miami Vice, now take a walk.
Vamanos, you drug
freak. You freak.
Even breathe.
Shall we share a cab? Brady planned for us to be in the car when it blew up. Maxine was supposed to be the witness. And when everyone believed we were dead, we'd meet up back here.
Well, Lee Soames was right about one thing. Brady didn't have the key on him. Open him up.
I can't.
Open him up.
I can't.
It was your idea.
I can't.
Thanks a lot.
It's not my fault he swallowed it.
Well,
Nothing.
$3 million.
Give me the gloves. Give me the gloves.
It's lucky they threw him out the window. They wouldn't have to do an extensive autopsy.
Oh, yeah. He's one lucky stiff.
I don't know anything about a key. And I don't know anything about a crucible. I wish I could help you. I'm sorry, Mr. Duncan.
I don't think you understand. There's nothing to fear from me. I'm the source. Home base. I merely want to conclude this transaction, that's all. Young girl like you, a lot you could do with $3 million.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Then why did you call earlier?
I didn't call.
Perhaps I'm mistaken about other things as well. Ana, traje nuevo. Gracias.
5 minutes.
5 minutes. You two come to an arrangement.
Mr. Deltoid, wait, please.
Let's cut the bullshit, shall we?
Looks like we have a winner.
5 minutes is not a long time to come to terms. So let's be brief. He gets the cup, I get the money, and you get to live. That way we all come out of it, and nobody loses the face.
All right! All right.
I'll tell you where it is. Brilliant, love. Where?
The billiard hall.
What billiard hall?
I'm not an idiot.
Prove it.
I'll take you there. And I want half.
Your plane is ready, Señor Delto.
Ella quiere verlo.
Mr. Deltoid, Charlie sent me.
Charlie?
He has the crucible. He wants to make a new deal.
Uh-huh.
Bring the $3 million.
Helmut, get the money.
Yes, sir.
Charlie, you did it again. Hey, change your mind?
No, come to a sense. Michelle! You set me up, you almost had me killed!
Shut
no,
up!
No, I won't shut up! You made me so mad! God, what did I ever do to you, huh? What did I ever do to you? Just tell me why!
For the money!
Vámonos, muchachos!
Michelle, I want you out of my apartment, and I want you out of my life! Is that clear?
Señorita, deténgase.
Hurry,
deténgase.
Oh, shit. Go, hurry.
Deténgase.
Atención, atención. El piloto Miguel Goldstein, por favor, de pasar a las oficinas de administración. Gracias. Panamericano, vuelo 738, con rumbo a Caracas, está a punto de volar.
Alessandro, about fucking time, eh?
Charlie, last chance.
Let's take a leak.
Atención, atención. Señora, por favor.
Señorita. horrible.
Hey, ¿qué haces?
¡No!
Who gave you permission to touch that?
Señor Deltoid, sé de lo que se trata.
He never stole the damn thing.
Quiero que confíe en mí. Yo no voy a decir nada. Quiero que confíe
right.
en mí, por favor.
It's no all right. It's all right. It's just a souvenir.
Maldito.
It's okay. Damn you, Charlie.
I specifically asked for a shower and a shave and a lay. Yeah, it's like a joke, you know? You get it?
Tráigame al gringo.
Mis zapatos, por favor.
Quítate los zapatos.
What can I say?
We're not clear yet. Just get in the car.
Like a cabin cruiser. Well, that should be nice, though. It's fully equipped. It's nice like that.
Oh, wait a second. I almost forgot.
What? My glasses. Cool. All right. Yeah. I've had these babies a long time. So where are we going, anyway?
Zamora.
Zamora. What's in Zamora?
Me.
Oh man, look, help me.
Your parents know you're gonna be out tonight, right?
Everybody doing his job. But mostly it took me.
Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't already hear a word I said,
we'll be right back.
What you do?